A slew of shootings across the city in the last 24 hours, leaving two people dead and several others wounded. One of the shootings was around 8 p.m. last night along Eastern Avenue. That's where a 24-year-old man and a 19-year-old woman were both shot. And there has been at least 290 homicides in the city so far this year, with nearly 2 months to go in 2019.